Okay, everybody, and welcome back to The Hunter Called the Wild. My name is Reinhardt, and we are moving on today. I picked up, where is it? Oh, the little, the predator collar, so hopefully the little red foxes will come to me. So I'm going to find a couple places, set up, and try my hardest to, bag a red fox on this episode. So, as you can see, my money is slowly dwindling. But I figured, you know, do more missions. It's better than just having a shotgun. Meh. So, and I really want to get these little foxes. So, where should I go? Let's see. So, we have this entire area. Deer. I know there's some fox roaming around here. I'm gonna get this point first, and then hopefully if I run across something we will find out. So there was a bunch of fox roaming around here last night when I was hunting them. Let's see if I can't find a trail or something. Okay, well, that's not good. Okay. I'm gonna head this way. It's the only need zone I have for him right now. All the way down here. And it's right now. What type of need zone is this? Is it feeding? No, it's sleeping. Come on, just hit the spot button, you. I guess it's just not a high rating. Fuck, I suck at that. Thank you. So it's just to the left of that pin by a little bit. Okay. Good. Okay, so I've been using the collar, and we have one coming in right there. I just need to bag it. We are good to go. Shit. I don't know if you saw that, but fuck. I missed that by... Okay. There it is. Come here. Come here, girl. That should be a good shot. You. Man, I suck with this thing. It's even better. This is where they come to feed. That's fantastic. The water's fine. Did it again. I really need to practice. Yeah, I hit nothing. Shit. There's a fox nearby. Oh, I think it's the same one. It came back to see me. I knew it wanted to hang out. need to get it damn close this time because I don't want to miss again. I'm not saying I won't miss again. I just still want to do it again. Fifth time's a charm. I can hear it. If I hit it. Shit, I don't know if I hit it. I hit it, yes! But it's a flesh wound. I'll have to track it to see if it dies or not. I mean, they're tiny, so I can't see. Ah, yes! Yes! After missing like six times, that's great. Ooh, no. Ooh, not that close.
Got it. Not bad. I'll let Zomel know he's found a fellow bow hunting enthusiast. Zomel was very impressed with your bow hunting skills, by the way.
That was quick.
He wondered if you wanted to test run another new product. I guess you got his attention, and now he wants your input. There's a new roe deer scent on the market that he wanted you to try out. Apparently, it's a perfect imitation of, well, deer urine. Care to try it out? When lure hunting like this, it always helps to find an elevated spot in a clearing or open field. A hunting stand hides you and your scent from an animal, so be sure to take advantage of them.
So, let's see. Not bad money. I nailed it in the leg. I barely... Remember where I shot, I aimed for like here. That traveled good distance, but at least I didn't hit it. Ah, fantastic. I smell like a deer. Harvest 3 roe deer, okay. Let's do it. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, so I'm in the right place. Okay, cool. So anywhere in here.
All you do is wait. Nothing beats that fresh air. Well, can't say the same for you.
Nice. Okay, mouse. This just is not working. Okay, let's move. There it is. Is it any good? It's a 5, that's not half bad. I don't know if I hit it. I think I might have pulled it a little bit at the end. Let's go find out. That's a 5. I want that. Oh, looks like I hit it. Yeah. Hello, buddy. Not a whole lot of score because I'm using the wrong rifle for it, but it's pretty good. Nice. Hi. Good money for it, too. Cool. See that deer over there? Stop it. I don't want to shoot you like that. Let me give you some dignity here. Come on. That's a male, too. Oh, that's a roe deer. I have to get that, but I want this. Stop moving. There we go. That should be a good shot. Shit. Damn it, he put his damn head down. Oh, my mouse is going crazy. Okay, good. So I know I can track the bison. I'm going to go after that deer because it should drop by then. I'm probably going to have to shoot it again. You coming to me? Yeah, you are. It's a flush wound, but that might be better. Okay. Between all these shots, it's gotta go down eventually. Definitely not doing good for my score, but okay. Changed rounds. Something a little more powerful. So I can do this. Go down. That took way more than I wanted. I like nice clean kills. Yeah, that took way too much. 3, 3, 2, 10. Too much. Okay, cool. Moving on. Oh, I wandered way off the trail. Back we go. See if I can find that row. Look at you, a red deer. Haven't seen you before. That took a while. Okay. Damn well. Man, that took fucking forever. Ooh, 43, not bad. Flesh, left lung. Heart, right lung. Silver. Not damn bad. That's why I like the arrows. They do that thing really well where they just put it down right away. Awesome. Whew. Roe deer. Okay, now. Another bison. I know I'm supposed to be killing a bunch of roe deer and stuff, but I am having a lot of fun with this. And they're just giving me a lot of good targets, so I figure I'd take advantage of them while I can. Because roe deer are freaking everywhere, I'll get one eventually. Oh, I never actually got those 2 points. I need to do that first. Let me do those. Oh, something. Holy shit, that deer I shot earlier. I didn't even know it was here. Which is funny, because Wow. Cool. Well, there's one roe deer. Not a very good score, but. That's random. I just came across that deer. Huh. Which is funny considering I was literally just here when I shot that red deer. Interesting. I'm glad I found that. Now I need two more. That. So you can't click on it. There's no outpost near here. Oh, there is. Okay, so I guess it's not too bad then. Because I have to restart and it'll probably be back to normal. Oh well. Anyway. So that's pretty much it for this episode. We got some good killing done. I wasn't too happy with that bison kill. It was a little messy. Actually, very messy. But that red deer kill was good and clean. And that made up for it. So until I can't even talk today. So until next time, everyone. Just keep being awesome.